Good afternoon, YouTube family. This is Shirley coming to you with a small wish haul. I hope you guys are having a fantastic month of June. Everything is moving extremely fast, and my children are home for the summer. So we are quickly trying to find them a very nice, suitable summer camp for them to enjoy their robust, energetic bodies. And hopefully they find a really wonderful camp that could accommodate the energy that they each have. And it's just quite shocking that school is over and that we gotta do this whole back to school thing all over again. So prepare for that and all kinds of things. So hopefully everybody had a wonderful month of June. I know there was a lot of graduations and ceremonies. They were all beautiful. Hopefully everybody had a wonderful, successful, and safe celebration out there and the continuation going forward for the month of June. So I will start with a little bit. I didn't buy too much of items from Wish this time around. Just wanted to try a couple of the new things that I've seen popped up, and I really could give you a review on this one right now because I did use this. This is a an adhesive that you put under your feet that's supposed to help with swelling or losing weight, and this is very messy. So if you don't like really messy things, even with having a sock on, it's messy. So be careful if you purchase this for anything in, as far as weight loss or losing water, so on and so forth. Also, I got these facial mask makeups, and they came in 30, which looks very interesting. You know, you add water and maybe whatever gel you want, and you can create your own mask. And they're sturdy in here, and I thought this was pretty awesome. Everything is in their language, but there's a little picture that explains to you how to do it. So I also got these charcoal nose peel. I've tried this. This is really good. It smells horrible. So it has a very strong chemical smell to it. So you have to be careful, especially if you're sensitive to smells and things of that nature. You have to fear for life and things of that nature. I also got another eyelash enhancer. This is a glue to help with the lash. The other one I had a very strong smell, so I tossed that one all the way out. Not too long. Yeah, it was a long time. It was almost well over 6 months. So I don't know if there's an expiration date on glue for lashes. You guys let me know. I know you guys are experts. This is a glitter to put on the lid. And you know, I've seen a lot of people do these cut creases, and they just look so awesome and beautiful. And cut this and cut this, cut crease, and here, put glitter here and put glitter there. And I'm like, wow, can somebody please put that on my face? I don't know if I could do it myself. I also got two separate different, two lashes from Wish. This was, I forgot to tell you guys the prices. I'm so sorry. This is $3. Everything's $1 shipping. $2. $1. This has 8 in a pack for $2. $3, $2. I got these gel things that I'm supposed to try. I got a whole lot of them from everywhere now. You know, I got it from Shop Miss A, I got Wish, and I keep losing them, but definitely need to use them. Summer's coming, you don't wear as much makeup as normal. Here are some of these adhesives that you put under your when you're doing an eyeshadow look for the fallout. So this will also help with wing lining. Wing liners too. So I got that. These were $1. Another lash for $1. Got some makeup brushes for $2. Foot mask. That last foot mask that you guys wanted a review on. Here's another foot mask. The results aren't on the same day. The first one that I kept saying, oh, I didn't see no results, I didn't see anything, on day 3 or 4, when I started seeing a really good amount of peeling, and I was like, wow, it probably just takes several days for the process to happen. So it probably takes a couple of days for things to go all the way through. So pardon me, that was a fun. So I got 2 of these foot masks. They just take several days for you to finally see some type of results on them. But these are 2 different brands, so I haven't tried these brands yet. So we'll see how that goes. And that is my wish haul, you guys. Alright, so, oh, one more thing. I got the cords. I got an extra one because I'll be going out of town. And normally around traveling and things of that nature, cords end up being, they start missing. They disappear. They go somewhere. I'm not sure where they go, but. That was it, you guys. That was my small wish haul for the month of June. I hope you guys have a fantastic and marvelous day. And I do appreciate you guys sharing my videos, commenting, showing love. I try to do the same thing back. And it's always a blessing to be with you guys. Continue on being a blessing to others. I will chat with you guys very soon. Talk to you later. Bye.